Good evening, brother.
Good evening.
You claim to be an expert in Klitschko's phenomenon. So let's talk about Vitaly's upcoming fights against Aldanier, La Sombra, Solis. I am giving Solis a big chance in this fight. And this belief is based on Solis' potential as well as on Vitaly's decline. He didn't impress me in his recent fights. I mean, champ's opponents were indecent and Vitaly's KO percentage went down. Do you think that Vitaly can be slowly losing that aura of invincibility?
No, first of all, I don't claim to be a Klitschko expert. I'm Klitschko expert, and I'll tell you something about Vitaly. He's the best Ukraine fighter, and Ukraine people have a genetic advantage over other nations. We are bigger, stronger, prouder, and Vitaly is the best of us.